called Tiger Man. That was the second record I ever recorded. I was about 10 years old. I'm only 13 now.